Durham, North Carolina, and I am applying for the fall 2013 internship.
Fumbling is confidence and wondering why the world.
Community, to me, is a safe haven. You can be yourself and not be criticized or judged. You are loved and you know you're loved. A healthy community is a place or group of people where you can pour out your soul and your heart and all your pain, and everyone encourage you and help you through your difficult times.
We were meant to live for so much more.
I believe I would be a good addition to this team because I'm creative and I'm compassionate. I believe that God put me on this earth to listen and to help hurting people. I'm currently in school for graphic and web design, and I can help you in that aspect. I can help you with the creative team, with advertising and promoting a healthier alternative to coping with difficult things in our lives. And I would like to be the bridge now.
Dreaming about providence and weather.
In today's society, you have to look for inspiration in other people. For me, that's my niece Roxy and my two nephews, Keegan and Griffin. They keep me going each day. They inspire me with their view of the world and by being selfless and caring for other people. I want to be alive to watch them grow up. I want to see where they go in life and show me every day how to be a better person.
And to live for so much more.
I'm passionate about helping others. I've had a job for the last 2.5 years that allows me to interact with people on a daily basis. I like to see others laugh and smile, and I hope every day to make a stranger's day better.
Have we lost ourselves somewhere we live in?
When I was 13, I used to cut, and my parents found out. And the conversation was only one question. How would Griffy feel if you weren't here anymore? Griffin, my nephew, I couldn't imagine hurting him. That's when I realized I needed help, and that's what motivates me today, to help others in similar situations.
More than this world's got to offer.
Number one, crafty. Number two, writer. Number three, shoes. Number four, music. Number five, hats.
Praise for second life. Yeah, we were meant to live for so much more. Have we lost ourselves? We were